we want to award the 2018 Courage in Student Journalism Award to Connor Spar and to Max Forby.
We had been censored by our administration.
We woke up the next morning and we couldn't access our accounts to edit anything. The website wasn't up.
And we were completely shut down by our school administration.
Yeah, so we decided that we were going to make our own website to post a story on. Because we believed this was important for the community to know. That schools were hiring teachers without doing proper background checks. That there was a teacher that had possibly committed inappropriate conduct with their kids, their students.
And we also contacted the Student Press Law Center. We spoke with Mike. Quite often, actually. From there, it gained new media attention. As we've followed up on the teacher, he can no longer teach in our state anymore, in the state of Utah.
The main message we hope young journalists can take from a story like ours is that if there's an issue out there that you find important, go after it. And if you struggle along the way, there are resources around to help you, whether that be organizations like the Student Press Law Center, or if that is teachers or fellow journalists or advisors. There are people to help you along the way. You just have to go after and write that story.